Allah says in Surah Baqarah verse 212, Allah says, A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem, Zoyina lillazina kafaru al-hayat al-dunya, wa yaskaruna min al-lazina amanu, wa al-lazina taku fawqahum yawm al-qiyamah. Allah says what? Allah says that Allah has beautified the life of this world for the kuffar. He has beautified it for them. He has given them the beauty of this world. He has given them the good things. And with those good things, what do? They mock the believers. They mock the Muslims. But what does Allah say about them? Allah says that the ones who fear Allah, the Muslims who fear Allah, they will be above these kuffar on the Day of Judgment. They will be above them. They will be above them. So let's look at it now, innit? These kuffar who Allah has given the life of this world, He's beautified the life of this world for them. He's given them this fake illusion. Who are they mocking? Who are they mocking right now? Are they mocking the imams? Are they mocking the MPs? The so-called Muslim MPs and the imams and that? No. They're not mocking them, they're endorsing them. They're endorsing them. They give them ijazah. They get ijazah from the kuffar. There's no long lineage, no long line of ijazah going back to the Sahaba. No, 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 no. Their ijazah is from the kuffar. They're the ones that tell them to do the khutbah every week. They recommend them to speak about Islam. They do it. They're speaking on behalf of these kuffar. They're doing the Islam on behalf of these kuffar. So they're not the ones that Allah's talking about in this ayah. The ones that are being mocked that Allah's talking about is the believers who are arrested, the ones who are raided, the ones who are on bail conditions, the ones who get deported, the ones who go through hardship for the sake of Allah, the ones who get turned away from their own community. They're the ones that Allah's talking about. They're the ones that Allah's talking about. But Allah gave us good news in this ayah, that on the Day of Judgment we will be above all these kuffar. We will be above all of them. So this is why we're not affected by what they do. They just arrested me now. They had me in the police station for how many days? They put bail conditions on me so I couldn't even make YouTube videos, I couldn't go on Twitter, I couldn't go on Facebook, not even WhatsApp. But wallahi, it didn't affect us. You know why? Because Allah said we will be above them on the Day of Judgment. We will be above them. And what does Allah say in Surah Baqarah verse 214? Two ayahs after that one. Allah says that the people of Musa said to Musa, what? They said to him, when will the help of Allah come to us? What did Allah reply? Allah said, Allah inna nasrallahi kareeb. That's what Allah said. Allah started that with saying, what Allah? That this is a certainty. The victory of Allah is near, it's a certainty, this victory of Allah. And it's going to come. But it's not going to come from these ones that are endorsed by the kuffar. The ones that like to snitch on man. The ones that snitch on me. The ones that snitch on the Muslims. The ones that bring hardship to the Muslims. It's not going to come from them. The victory of Allah is not going to come from them. Because they're endorsed by the kuffar. The victory of Allah is going to come to the real Muslims. They're the ones that are going to be above these kuffar on the Day of Judgment. So we say to them, all of them, even these imams, these dodgy ones that want to make refutations, the ones that want to give sincerely brotherly advice. How do you think you can give me advice when you're being endorsed by the kuffar? You sit down in your masjid endorsed by the kuffar and leave it to us.